taking over the game early here with his passing ability, able to hit cutters like that. Gerald Henderson, Boris Diaw, very good game, floor game tonight. Henderson as well, knocked down some mid-range shots early.
And of course, LeBron James would break the drought. That's the first basket of the game by James. He'll take it to the left side. And another big basket by him to get going on a big night for him. 35 points for the Miami Heat.
He's doing well in that post, but second quarter still. Bobcats under control there. The rookie, Biombo, with the step through. His first 2 points of his career. A nice block right there on Bosh. And DJ Augustin attacks the defense again. Gerald Henderson in the same spot, knocks down a short jumper.
Bobcats' last shot of the half was a three-pointer banked off the glass by DJ Augustin, and the Bobcats up 60-45. Into the third we go. Turnovers the order of the day. They would commit four in their first five possessions. They would end up with 16 in the second half alone.
And that's giving the Heat what they like to do. That right there, get out in transition, score the basketball, score points off of their defense. They have two of the best guys in the league at doing that, and that's one of them right there.
LeBron James took this one seriously. Kemba Walker hits from the wing, and he continues his fine play as a rookie at 14 points. Into the fourth we go.
Well, that's just, Byron Mullen should have shot that basketball. He passed it as the shot clock went down, and Derrick Brown got it blocked. And then Dwayne Wade attacks the basket with a nice reverse off the left side. There's Kemba Walker. Sizes up, knocks down a big three for his Bobcats.
Byron Mullen played another nice game. He hit three big baskets to start the fourth quarter in the mid-range jump area. Chris Bosh comes down the lane. He had an effective game tonight with 25. The jam gives the Heat their first lead of the game.
And then you see the play, the big three. Bosh with the block. Dwayne Wade with the other end of the nice save off of LeBron. And those three guys worked well tonight. Heat glad to get Bosh going. There's Gerald Henderson with a big three that puts the Bobcats up one.
95-94, bringing up the play by Dwayne Wade. A good defensive play by Henderson, but Wade with better offense in the mid-range area with a jump shot. And he finishes it off with 2.9 seconds left to go. Bobcats did get a look at a three.